Mexico City is the place where the prehispanic culture of the Aztecs, the colonial period, and the post-revolutionary era forged the modern city of today. This city has, for centuries, been a natural vortex for multicultural dialogue, international encounters, networking, inclusion, and in recent decades, joint efforts to respond to the HIV epidemic in our city, country, and the Latin America region.
You will find yourself in an inclusive and modern city that can only be understood through the diversity of its people, traditions, architecture, identities, cultures, and tastes.
Mexico City notified its first HIV case in 1983. Today, we have universal access to antiretroviral treatment nationwide and a wide range of options to contribute to a life free of AIDS. Despite 35 years of accumulated experiences, we still face major challenges in preventing, improving diagnosis, access to treatment, monitoring, and retaining in care.
We believe in sharing knowledge through open dialogue and cooperation, enriched by our diversity and interaction with the most diverse communities. More than ever, we seek innovation for long-term treatment strategies, identifying new possibilities and working together. With this commitment, we welcomed the International AIDS Society in 2019 to its conference in Mexico, bringing together the most brilliant minds and concerned individuals to move forward, react better, and continue transforming new alternatives of health and well-being for our populations.
Our inspiration is to put an end to the epidemic by 2030. Innovating research through the integration of broader and transdisciplinary interactions, free of discrimination, following our cultural diversity. It's an opportunity no one should miss, that brings the best of our differences together, integrating the following steps in the goal we all share. A world free of AIDS. Welcome. Bienvenidos. México te espera.